And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Good work! You gathered a piece of coral, a piece of crab harness, and a carved bit of stone. Let's see if we can put these clues together, shall we? The story these clues tell is that the crustaceans are up to something in the coral caverns. It's a dangerous, sprawling place filled with wild sea life. I'm not about to enter those caverns. I wouldn't last. It's a dangerous maze with at least a dozen types of coral. Can you try and find the origin of the piece of coral you found? You found the source? Let me take a look at the core. Oh no. See those scorch marks? That area is frequented by Voltic. If I might care to guess, you're here seeking a means of opening the Stellarium portal back at Celestia Base Camp, right? I suspect that the crustaceans have taken said portal piece to the Voltic Eel Cave, based on the evidence. The logical conclusion, then, is that you must go there and see if our theory is correct, and that the portal piece is there. You observe, make a theory, and then test that theory. It is the scientific method in action.
You have found the second portal piece.
Found what you were looking for? I'd say that theory proved correct, eh? The crustaceans are a lazy bunch, so it's certain that where one piece is found, the other is not far afield. We've observed that crustaceans tend to pick up small pieces of stone, shell, and other shiny bits wherever they go. If you search their belongings and pay attention to what they're carrying, you'll gain insight into where they've been. So if you want to find the other missing portal piece, find out where the crustaceans have been going. Defeat some crustacean pincers in the coral caverns and search them for clues. They'll lead us to the next piece of the portal.
All the crustacean pincers are following the same path from the starfish door. Maybe you should look further. Giant armored starfish holds the gate closed. It won't be easy to open.
Giant starfish, you say? How odd. The crustaceans wouldn't be using that starfish unless they knew some easy way of getting past it. The crustacean boss around here is Optiomisimos. Optio is some sort of rank among their legions, like a lieutenant. Find and defeat Optiomisimos, and force him to tell you how to get that starfish gate open. He's a coward. He'll tell you.
What's the big idea? You just bought yourself a thrashing for bothering me.
So the problem I'm facing right now is we're at that point where you have to do teamwork, kind of like what we did in Marrowbone. Same thing for this realm is we need help on certain bosses. On some bosses we can do ourselves, but this is the realm I don't like very much. Same thing with Grisheim, because things are a lot more difficult than it should be. But that's pretty much what's going on with this. Is it's like, okay, all right. Died once in there. Let's try this again. Let's see what this storm wizard does.
Thank you.
talk to me. I'll tell you anything you want to know. The starfish likes to eat algae. When we feed it algae, it relaxes and opens the door.
Now we're getting somewhere. If Optiomysimos told you the truth, the next step, the crustacean, if you defeat a few, once you get... You haven't seen the pieces of a broken tablet. We had it from a pack in the process. Can you go and get the missing pieces of the broken tablet from the Voltic Eels?
Good show! Now we have a fighting chance! A word if you...
You feed the algae to the starfish on the gate.
So this is the intruder who dares to enter our realm. What a jest! You don't even have a softer shell.
Thank you. You cracked my shell, but good. Take the wretched stone.
The governor drops the other piece of the Stellarium portal.
What's that? You've recovered two pieces of the Stellarium Portal Stone? Smashing! I can sense that things are going to turn around for this expedition, thanks to your help. I know that Edith Benchley, back in the Celestia base camp, is coordinating the effort to... I'd head back and see what you can do to help over there.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.